I specifically got involved because I know that sexual violence is a crime that's rarely persecuted. So I felt a personal obligation to help fight for this cause. Sexual violence is a form of violence where an individual is sexually attacked in a physical manner, verbal manner, emotionally, or a form of harassment. The shirts represent survivors' stories of sexual assault and sexual violence. Each color represents a different form of sexual violence. Red, for example, represents rape and sexual assault. Brown represents ritual-related violence. Multicolored means that you've experienced different forms. So it goes on and on with different forms, and it really just allows you to see the spectrum on which sexual violence occurs. So the Clothesline Display has been around for 30 years nationwide, and the first time we did it at UCLA was 22 years ago. At the conception of the idea, Clothesline was initially a separate organization called the Clothesline Project, but Bruin Consent Coalition has since taken on that project. The goal here is that with these hundreds of shirts, we can show how many different stories are encompassed under the umbrella of sexual violence. So, you know, all of these stories represent the experiences of hundreds of people, but also there are experiences of millions of people that, you know, aren't on these shirts. So hopefully with this project, you can show how prevalent the issue is, but also how much further we need to go until it's fully addressed.